everybody. This is Cassie with Off-Leash Canine Training, Lehigh Valley in Scranton. Today I have with me Prada. She's a pit bull. She will be 2 at the end of this month, so she's still pretty young. Her owners don't really have any real complaints. They said she has like your typical puppy energy, puppy excitement. She knows a couple of basic commands like sit and things like that, but they aren't reliable or stable. So we're really gonna be working on focusing on locking down her basic obedience commands and working her in areas of high distraction. Let's see what she knows here on day one. Prada, come. She doesn't want to give us a sit. Let's see if she knows place. Prada, place. Prada, place. Prada, come. Place. Place. Good. Sit. Prada, sit. Sit. Good girl. Good job. So you can see she has a really hard time focusing. As soon as she looked at me and we made that eye contact, she was able to follow through with the command and do a sit. But prior to that, she was focused on everything going on over there, which is nothing but the wind blowing the trees. So we're really going to be working on her focus factor and working her in areas where she might be distracted. Let's see if she knows down. Prada, down. 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 You can give me your paw. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Down. Okay, looks like she doesn't really know down either. They had also said she's a bit of a puller when walking on the leash. So let's see how she walks here on day one. Prada, come on. Heel. Mostly going to be focusing on with her. Check back with us in 2 weeks. You'll see a brand new Prada. Come on, Prada. Let's go. Come on. Let's go.
Hi, my name is Albert Choi. This is my pit bull Prada. She was pretty difficult dog to maintain for me, you know, but from the beginning to the end, I didn't give up on her, and I didn't give up on off-leash canine training. They helped me so much, and now she's a dog that just listens, and sometimes I can't even tell if this is Prada. She's just a different dog that's improved. If there was an award, it would be most improved dog. So thank you for everything, and I guarantee you'll get your money's worth.
Awesome. Would you recommend off-leash canine training to family and friends?
I guarantee it. Awesome. If this is Prada relaxed in here, that's a yeah.
How did you feel about the daily photo or video updates over the course of the 2 weeks?
It was adorable and encouraging to know that I see progress, a lot of progress, each video. And just to see her obedient yet happy too, it's amazing.
Awesome. Thanks so much, Albert. Thank you to you and Prada. We wish you nothing but the best.
Thank you, guys. This is the best Prada's been.